Rhode Islanders will soon be able to register to vote online. Governor Gina Raimondo signed the bill into law this afternoon. The legislation creates an online portal that allows residents to register or update their voter information. The Secretary of State's office is working to have this ready in time for the November election. Rhode Island is the 32nd state to allow online voter registration.